saying that the Israeli pilots, you know, my friends until recently, are now engaged in war crimes. And it should be said and be very, very clear that those who are participating now in bombing Gaza are, and it's sad for me to say that, but are war criminal and should be brought to International Court of Justice together with the leaders of this country that are bringing us this horrible destruction. And if the listeners do not know where the weapons come from, where the bullets, the bombs, and the missiles and the high-tech warplanes, they all come from the United States of America. We get them for free. And it's you, actually, that paid for all this killing machine. Therefore, you have a responsibility, just like me. It's about time that not just the Israeli refusers will say no, not just the Israeli soldiers that understood that it's against their own interest to fight in this illegal war, but also the American people, especially the Jewish community, and whoever listened to us now, it's your responsibility, just like me, to say no. We cannot just stand still and wait until our government, with the help of Hamas, will just destroy this piece of land. And if people need history explanations and you know, to understand how we got to this place, there is a very clear and short answer: the ongoing occupation.